now to an update that we first brought you on Saturday. It is no bail for 37-year-old Fallon Harris. She's charged with first-degree murder in the death of her 12-year-old son. Her family told police she shot Caden Ingram over a missing SD card from her car. After she first shot him, police say Harris demanded the card again. When Ingram said he didn't know where it was, his mother shot him a second time. Ingram then died at the hospital. Family members say Harris is suffering from paranoia. When police arrived at their home, she admitted to shooting her son and led them to her gun. Harris is due in court again tomorrow.